And I don't know what you're going through, but you're gonna get through it. You're gonna get through this. Yes. I just don't like seeing you feel like this. I don't like seeing you like this, okay? Second, I'm gonna go get you a tissue. Okay, come here. You're gonna be fine. Yes, you will. You'll be okay. You're gonna be okay. I promise. I promise. So just slow down for a second. You know, it always helps me if I think positive thoughts. Yes. Listen, you can cry all you want to, and I am just going to sit here. And I'm gonna wipe your tears off of you. And I am going to whisper. It's okay. You're not bothering me. stop deflecting. Maybe I don't want to talk about my problems. Maybe I want to talk about yours. You're okay. Yes, you're fine. Although some of your tears have dripped down here. It's okay. You can be whatever you need right now. If you need to spend the night, we can do that too. That's not a big deal. I don't want you to be alone if you're this upset anyway. Yeah. Do you want to talk about it? You seem subject as much. Yeah. Okay, we don't. You can tell me when you're ready. I want you to be comfortable. I want you to be very, very okay with yourself and your situation. Some food in just a minute. Do you want me to go get you a blanket? I know I just went and got you a tissue, but since you're spending the night, let me go get you a pillow and a blanket and I'll be right back, okay? Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay. So, I got you. Listen, it's almost bedtime. Are you sure you're okay? Are you sure? Do you need anything? Okay, well, I think that might be one of the better ideas for you is to get some rest. You know, relax. Get a good night's sleep. And then, you know, hopefully you'll feel better tomorrow and I'll be here. I will be here for you. Absolutely. And listen, if you need anything at all tonight, you be sure to let me know. I'm serious.